Hello ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to this video, a very warm welcome to another video of mine. Well, today I'm gonna talk about the month of March 2021. I'm gonna tell all the moon signs and all the ascendants how their month March 2021 would be. You know, at the start of the month, Rahu will be in your Taurus sign along with Mars, forming an Angarak yoke. In the Scorpio sign, there will be Ketu. In the house of Capricorn, there will be Saturn, Jupiter and Mercury. And in the house of Aquarius, there will be Sun and Venus. So, what can y'all expect during the month of March 2021? Well, I wanna tell all of you that this month of March is gonna be a time where you should take action. You should be very active during this time. You should remain active mentally and physically during this time. And if you do so, then success cannot elude you in this month. You should believe in yourself. You should believe in God. If you had lost belief in yourself and in God in the previous year or in the previous months, then I wanna tell y'all, you will regain that belief in yourself and in God. Well, I'd suggest y'all to believe in yourself thoroughly this month. Do not get disillusioned by your past failures. Do not get disheartened by your past failures. They are not an indication of your present or your future. Just forget about those failures you have had previously. Just forget about them and focus on the month of March 2021. Believe in yourself, believe in your wisdom, believe in your talents, abilities and skills. Even if someone discourages you at this moment in time, just don't listen to them and go ahead with your plans and ideas. If you wanted to do something which was in your mind, then this would be that time where you should act and act with all your might. Because in order to get to something, you have to go through something. Your hard work behind your career, your job, your business, your profession should be the highlight of this month. I would encourage you to remain busy during this month. And if you work hard, then you can easily see success in the future. Tell yourself, no more procrastination, no more laziness. Just go ahead with life and believe in yourself. You will definitely be able to overcome those problems and hurdles if you had been facing any of these. Now, let me start out talking about the various moon signs, the various ascendants. Well, the predictions which I'm gonna make in this video, you can apply these predictions from your moon sign or from your ascendant. Well, let me start talking about the Aries moon sign, Aries ascendant people. Aries sign people, I wanna tell y'all that Rahu and Mars will be in your second house. And in your 10th house, there will be a Saturn-Jupiter conjunction forming a Nich-Bhangraj yoke. Though in your second house, there will be an Angarak yoke. But this Saturn and Jupiter in your angular houses will be giving you strength. So during this time, you can expect a lot of good in your career. For people who were finding a job for themselves, this month will be that month where you can find a job for yourself. And if you try hard, you will get one. If you get an opportunity to do a job this month, do not bother about the salary package, even if it is not up to your expectation. Just grab the opportunity and start working. Don't delay dally in taking that decision to do a job. Just start and start now. Aries sign people who are already doing a job, I wanna tell y'all that this month is gonna be a great month for y'all, as there is a strong chance of you getting a promotion this month, and you will be appreciated for that work which you have done in the last year. Though it has been a very trying time for y'all, but your hard work behind your work will be appreciated by your bosses or your superiors. Businessmen will also get rewarded monetarily during this time. Your status in the society will be enhanced, but on the family front, things are not gonna be very hunky-dory for you. Now let me talk about the Taurus moon sign, Taurus ascendant people. Rahu and Mars will be over your moon sign and your ascendant. And in your ninth house, there will be a Saturn-Jupiter conjunction forming a Nij Bhangraj Yog. So during this time, you will have to work very hard if you want to achieve success in life. If you want to achieve success during this month, I mean the month of March 2021, you will get very good opportunities during this month to catapult your life forward. If you were thinking that you are not lucky enough to get an opportunity, then this particular month will change your perspective regarding that thought. You will see opportunities coming to you out of nowhere. You will be having more than one opportunities regarding your career. Choose that best opportunity for you and grab it immediately. If you are planning for a short trip during this month, then you can go ahead. Well, if you invoke God during this month, then your success would be far greater than what you would have done on your own. So take the help of the Almighty. Well, for Gemini moon sign people, Gemini ascendant people, I want to tell you all that during this month, your Rahu Mars conjunction will be in your 12th house, and in your 8th house, there will be the Saturn Jupiter conjunction. So this month is not gonna be a great month for y'all, as you will see unnecessary expenditures in your life. The expenditures you weren't expecting will come in front of you. It will be very hard for you to make your ends meet at this moment. There will be unforeseen obstacles and hardships in the month of March 2021 for y'all. And these obstacles and hurdles in your life can transform your life fully in the future. Gemini moon sign, Gemini ascendant people, I want to tell you all that you need to take very good care of your health at this point in time. The organs, the parts of the body you need to take care of at this point in time would be your abdomen, your stomach, your bones, and your eyes. So if you face any sort of problem regarding these organs or parts, then you must consult a doctor immediately. If you are planning to go abroad at this point in time, then I'd suggest y'all not to make those plans at this moment. Maybe later you can plan for that trip. Well, for Cancer moon sign, Cancer ascendant people, your Rahu Mars conjunction, the Angarak Yog, will be in your 11th house. And in your 7th house, there will be a Saturn-Jupiter conjunction forming a Nij Bhangraj Yog. So during this time, I want to tell you all that you will see a lot of money. The money which you weren't expecting, that will be witnessed by you at this moment. You can get money from the stock market or from your side business. You will see money out of the blue. Businessmen are gonna have a great time at this point in time. Your business is gonna do very well at this point in time. You will see an addition of new customers to the list of your existing customers at this point in time. If you were not getting any sort of payment from your customers, then this would be that month where you will be getting those payments. If you try for a new business at this point in time, then you would be successful. Your relationship with your spouse will be very good at this moment. There will be complete harmony between you and your spouse if you had wished for something earlier and that was not getting fulfilled. Then this would be that month where that wish can get fulfilled. Well, for Leo sign people, I mean the Leo moon sign, the Leo ascendant people, Rahu and Mars will be forming an Angarak Yoga in your 10th house in the month of March 2021. And in your 6th house, there will be a Saturn-Jupiter conjunction. So, during this month, I want to tell you all that you must take very good care of your health. There is a strong possibility of you contracting a disease at this moment. There is also a possibility of you getting a chronic disease at this moment. Do not stress out yourself in life for no rhyme or reason. I can tell you all that there can be some stress regarding your work, but please do not let that stress affect you at any point in time. Because if you do not take care of that stress is gonna affect your health. So, whenever you can, please relax during this month. Well, Virgo sign people, the Virgo ascendant people, the Virgo moon sign people, I want to tell you all that the Angarak Yoga, the Rahu Mars conjunction will be in your 9th house. And in your 5th house, there will be a Saturn-Jupiter conjunction forming a Nij Bhangraj Yoga. So, a very good time for people who are in love. If you were trying to find a love for yourself, then this would be that time when you will find the love of your life. And probably this love will be your life partner as well. You and your love partner are gonna enjoy a lot. Students are also gonna excel in their studies. If students were preparing for a competitive exam or they are appearing for a competitive exam, let me tell you all that you will pass that exam. You will crack that competitive exam with ease. I'd suggest students to study smart rather than hard. The Angarak Yoga in your 9th house is not gonna be a great one for y'all, as you will see that you are finding yourself to be unlucky. In spite of you trying very hard behind your career, you are not able to succeed in anything you are doing. This will add to your frustration. I'd suggest y'all to keep trying hard, keep working hard at this point in time. Even if you are not seeing that success, if you keep working hard behind your career, then I wanna assure y'all that you will see success maybe later in the year. Well, for Libra moon sign, Libra ascendant people, I wanna tell y'all that Rahu and Mars will be forming an Angarak Yoga in your 8th house. And in your 4th house, there will be a Nij Bhangraj Yoga. Well, Taurus moon sign, Taurus ascendant people, if you are planning to shift your residence at this point in time, then I'd suggest y'all that this would be an ideal time for y'all to shift. You might also think of buying a new vehicle. Your relationship with your mother will be very good and she will go out of her way to help you in anything and everything. During this time, you can expect to get some sudden money from somewhere. I mean, you can get some unexpected money from somewhere. For example, you can get an inheritance at this point in time, or you could get that money from your customer which he or she was not paying you earlier. Well, Scorpio moon sign, Scorpio ascendant people, the Rahu Mars conjunction will be in your 7th house. I mean, the Angarak Yoga will be in your 7th house. And in your 3rd house, there will be a Saturn-Jupiter conjunction forming a Nij Bhangraj Yoga. So during this time, your efforts which you are putting behind your career, your work, your business will go a waste. Do not try to do anything new at this point in time. You will hardly get any support from your younger sister or brothers at this point in time. But for people who want to start a new business, you could start at this time. Your spouse is gonna create a lot of problems for you at this point in time. Please do not indulge in any sort of fights, arguments or debate with your spouse. Things could get worse for you rather than better if you indulge in that fight, that argument, that debate with your spouse. For Sagittarius moon sign people, Sagittarius ascendant people, I want to tell you all that Saturn and Jupiter will be forming a Nij Bhang Raj Yog in your second house. And in your sixth house, there will be a Angarak Yog, the Rahu Mangal conjunction. So during this month, you need to take very good care of your health. You need to take very good care about your work, your job. Because I see some secret enemies maligning you at your workplace if you are doing a job. They might try to spoil your reputation. They might badmouth you in front of your bosses. Hence, there is a chance of you losing your job because of your secret enemy. There can be some problem regarding your stomach at this point in time. And this stomach problem can aggravate further if you do not take care of it right now. Your relationship with your family at this point in time would not be great. There will be a serious misunderstanding between you and your family members. Your family members are not gonna support you in anything you do. Even if that plan is gonna be very successful for you in the future, they are not gonna support you. But I'd suggest you all to go ahead with your plans and ideas at this particular moment. Well, for Capricorn moon sign people, Capricorn ascendant people, Saturn and Jupiter will be in your own sign. It will be over your ascendant sign. It will be over your moon sign. And in your fifth house, there will be an Angarak Yog, the Rahu Mangal conjunction. So, for people who are in love, I want to tell you all that there is a strong chance of you leaving your love partner at this point in time. You will have some serious issues with your love partner. Your reputation might get seriously affected because of your love partner. The society in which you stay, they are not gonna like your relationship with your love partner at this moment. So, there can be a loss of reputation for you, but in terms of your career, this time is gonna be a great time for y'all, as you will be able to make sufficient progress in your job, in your business, in your career. You will get that confidence to move forward in life at this particular moment. You are gonna find some new ways to earn money during this month. And there is a strong possibility that you get that opportunity to earn that extra money this month. Well, for Aquarius moon sign people, ascendant people, I want to tell you all that Saturn and Jupiter will be in your 12th house. And in your 4th house, there will be Rahu and Mars forming an Angarak Yog. So during this time, you will be very unhappy. You will be very disturbed at this point in time. You will not be able to make your ends meet. I mean, in the month of March 2021, there is a strong possibility of you meeting with an accident this month. So if you drive a vehicle, drive it very carefully. Wasteful expenditure for y'all cannot be ruled out at this moment. The unforeseen expenses which will be coming your way this month will make you very uncomfortable during this time. Well, Aquarius moon sign people, Aquarius ascendant people, I want to tell you all that if you have any sort of chronic disease, then I'd suggest you all to take very good care of yourself at this moment. Well, for Pisces sign people, I want to tell you all that Saturn and Jupiter will be in your 11th house. And in your 3rd house, there will be an Angarak Yog of Rahu and Mars. So during this time, your efforts behind your work will get wasted. Anything you wish to do during this time will not fructify. All your attempts to succeed in life will go a failure at this point in time. Business people will not be able to see profits in their business this month. All your endeavors and attempts to earn money this month will go a waste. In spite of your hard work, you wouldn't be seeing the results which you wanted to see. In the month of March 2021, there can be some serious issues between you and your spouse this month. Well, These are my general predictions about the month of March 2021. If you want any specific predictions about you, your life, and the year 2021, then you can contact me. Well, if you wish to know your future through astrology and you are determined to live the best possible version of yourself, well, one must always try to live his or her best version of themselves. And besides this, if you want to earn a lot of money in your life, if you want to see richness in your life, if you want to see success and prosperity in your life, if you want peace, tranquility and calmness in your life, which is most important for every human being, and if you are hell-bent on taking your life from the ridiculous to the sublime, from the low point to the high point, from nothing to something, then you can contact me over WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number has been given on this video. Have a great day and a great life ahead. God bless you all. Jai Mata Di, Jai Ma Kali.